So yeah, now I think we're on our way to go sell the merchandise. Hopefully this is...
What are you trying to kill us?
Video. Nah, it wasn't that bad. It was than abroad.
Good. Good argument there, Vito. Wow.
What's
the fuck
up your ass?
Here
we are. Let me do the talking. These are tough guys, so no wise-ass comments. All right, Joe?
I can't move from this one position, even though the cops are after me. Yo, what up?
Hey, guys, how you doing?
Hey, man. Come on in.
Did we come in or... we're just gonna have us... head of this joint.
Shit! I smoke! Oh, fuck.
Lightweight.
We did it! We hit the jackpot!
Hey, take it easy. We're not done yet.
Lighten up, will you, Henry? What's the matter? All of a sudden, money don't make you happy?
After we pay back Bruno and you get your cut, then you could be happy.
All right, all right.
I don't know any fucking loan sharks after me. Oh, we got some jazzy-ass music while we do this, like, cutscene of selling crack cocaine. Sweet. I think it's heroin, actually. Never mind. Crack cocaine, it's the 80s. Haha, snoring up some cocaine. Was that this? That wasn't the 70s. That was the 80s, I'm pretty sure. Oh, shit. We just fucking murdered that dude. Do we make him, like, sell it? Do we still have the money and the merchandise? Kappas, how you doing? Hello, gentlemen. Would you like to look at my... Would you like to talk to my friend, Franklin, here? That's right, give us the money. Get the fuck out of here. Hopefully they don't come after and try and kill us. Sorry, we're crack cocaine dealers. See you later. Sorry, we're selling heroin right now. We can't talk. Busy people. Chapter 13, completely fucked with loan sharks, right? Exit the dragon. This is at Joe's apartment. Are we at Joe's?
You ain't even gonna give me a tip?
You want a tip? I'll give you a tip. Don't let the door hit you in the ass on the way out.
Always the gentleman, huh, Joey?
Just get the fuck out of here already.
Hey, Gina, wanna come join me?
Hey, I hope there's room for three in there.
We never find that bathroom. We never find that bathroom. It was so sad. I tried desperately to find that bathroom and to see if there's any magazines. We never do. So I don't know the time skip exactly. I'm pretty sure Joe's in that bathroom and they're in the one behind us, which is kind of...
Barbaro's Bordello. You got the money, we got the honeys.
Vito, it's Henry. We got a problem.
What kind of problem?
Eddie paid me a visit. Carlo knows about the deal. Eddie sent Eddie to pick up his cut.
How much?
$60,000.
Fuck, that much? What are we gonna do?
I don't know. We don't even have enough left for Bruno. Meet me in the park. I don't want to talk about this over the phone.
Of course we don't have
I'll be right there.
For fucking Bruno. Ugh.
Joe,
God damn it.
We gotta go.
What? What for?
Now, Joe. I'll tell you on the way.
That's when I realized that she was in the opposite bathroom. I was like, no! No, they're all leaving! My bath time with three is run out. What a shame.
Alright, girls, lock up when you leave. Me and Vito got business.
I love how we can just, like, completely trust
that. So what the hell's going on?
That was Henry on the phone. Carlo found out about the deal.
Ah, shit! Does he know he was involved?
I don't think so. Let's talk about it in the car.
Yeah, so... Carlo obviously found out. I mean, what? How do they expect not to find out the deal? I mean, they're the only
where
people
we
who
headed?
Sell
we can park.
We meet Henry there?
Yeah.
All right, so what did Henry say on the phone? He okay?
He sounded okay. But Carlo took his car to the take.
Fuck. Just like Henry said he'd do if he found out.
Yeah, but now the problem is, we don't even got enough to pay Bruno back.
Ah, shit.
What the hell are we gonna do?
I don't know. We'll figure it out when we get to the park.
Yeah. Henry will know what to do.
What I love, though, is that we've had the money. We've obviously had money left over, right? I mean, how else did we buy those hookers? Or prostitutes, or whatever the preferred term is. Lady of the night, I don't know. But we've obviously had, you know, the money to pay back Brutal. Why the fuck are we waiting this long to do so? I mean, he's a goddamn loan shark, for fuck's sake. That's something I don't want to start fucking around with. I'd rather hit the lady of the night than the loan shark any day of the week, okay? I mean, one, they're probably cheaper than $55,000. Well, depends on, I guess, really, what kind of lady of the night. Like,
Henry's different these days. Guy's got a real...
What the fuck's going on?
Oh, shit, that's his part.
Shit, that's Henry.
What the fuck? I thought everyone just casually walking by. It's his part. Holy fuck.
Oi, Batong. Hi, dude. That's
why that's Leon. You ain't so tough. Please don't let me do it. Okay, they're behind the car. Behind the car. Can I kill the car? Can I kill the car? I want to kill the car. Is that an option here? Got him through the window?
Fuck! Who the fuck does something like this, Vito? Them people are fucking sick.
Oh shit. Is that Mr. Who the fuck does something like this? I think this is Henry's perspective.
Who do you
think?
They had,
like, a butcher's knife. God damn it, Henry!
Look at this, Vito. You fucking believe this?
The money's gone, too.
Good that you have your priorities there, my friend. The money is gone. Well, let's not just excuse the fact that Henry got chopped up.
We gotta get out of here. The cops will take care of him. Hey, that's the old guy who sold us the dope, Wong.
You're Mr. Wong.
Of all the ways to kill a guy.
Don't hit the cops.
A damn bullet would have been enough.
These bastards are sick in the head, Vito. They're gonna fucking die. All of them.
I mean, why do it like that? And in the middle of the park.
Like I
people
said,
casually
they're
walking
sick.
By without
I'm gonna turn them into chop fucking suey.
Hey, not for nothing. We don't even know how many of them there are.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter.
And it don't matter.
Hey, Henry's dead.
Hey,
what do you want us
crazy?
To get killed too? You gotta do this smart, John.
It don't matter how we do it. As long as they're fucking dead when we're done.
All right, listen. There's probably more than two of them.
So what? The more the fucking merrier.
So there's only two of us. Unless maybe you want to call Carlo and tell him all about the mess we're in and ask him to send some guys over here.
All right, fine. I get it.
All right, so promise me you're not going to go in guns blazing as usual?
Oh, come on, Vito. You know that's the only way we're going to be doing this. You should know this by now. This is the only way I play. yeah, but they fucking, like... What I love, though, is that none of the AI seems concerned or scared that there's, you know, a bunch of people hitting a guy with fucking butcher's knives in the middle of the fucking park during the day. They're just, like, casually walking by and they're like, la 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 la, what a nice park. Let's just sit down, relax, and listen to the sounds of that poor dude getting killed in the middle of the park. It's so relaxing. So now we're trailing this guy. If you notice, a lot of the trailing thing in this game is really odd. It can be like a... There's no, like, indication of how close you have to get. Like, as you saw, he turned the corner once and...
He's gonna
like,
see
right here.
Slow down a little!
He's gonna
see
us,
I know,
there's,
I can
like,
see
a little
him
timer,
do it, you know?
But there's no real indication of, like, how or when that occurs. You don't really have much of an option. And if you're too far, then it's like, hey, you're gonna, you know, miss where they're going, even though we know where this guy's hideout is, or at least one of the locations. I guess not, because of his fake cops. But we're here anyway, so... I don't know, there should be like a detection meter somewhere in the AI, or not AI, UI. Let's just have the AI tell me when. I mean the UI, the user interface.
Now we know where to find them.
Let's get in there and take him out before he disappears with the money.
Hold on, I'm gonna need some serious firepower first.
We can either go to Harry's or we can kill these fucks right now. Just say the word.
So this is, I think, the only opportunity they give you to go and go to Henry's, which was the gun seller. But he is very far away, I'm fairly sure. I don't know how close he is on the map, and I don't actually check, because I'm like, I have weapons. I can go in guns a-blazing. I don't fucking care. But I'm pretty sure I die here twice? Bunch of twice?
Sorry, gentlemen. This place for member only.
Is your fucking membership.
God damn
it, can't you listen to me for once?
No, yeah. I can't. You've seen what they done to Henry.
God damn it, Joe. You see? Why didn't you just bang the damn gong while you were at it?
Give up right now.
I would shoot the gong if I could. That sounds like a lot of fun.
Probably
have Joseph in the early races, but shoot the gong, you know. It's the best way to enter a fight.
This is for Henry, you bastards!
And they just spawn guys in the top roof sections without telling me. They just sort of like spawning bad guys in random areas just for the player to be like, okay, I got to deal with them.
Come on, Vito, let's move up! You fuck with the wrong guys, didn't you?
I don't think there's a magazine.
Hit the guy on the stairs!
I think I'm looking for him.
Up there, in the window! Four more to go, Vito.
Because, you know, fire. By window, he meant that. Not exactly the freaking window, but whatever.
Come on!
There are people in the windows. Okay. Never mind. I'm gonna shut up.
Two more to go, and that's it.
Two more? Really? I think I go behind the bar. Is there something behind the bar besides a shotgun?
Where the fuck are they all coming from?
Must be a tunnel to China around here somewhere.
Still didn't get that assault.
Kill them all. Every last one of them.
Yeah, because you're not doing shit here, Joe. So I'm pretty sure I walk around the corner and I get, like, shot up like crazy. Pretty sure that's what happens. I wanted to explore a little.
Watch out! Here comes more of them.
I don't believe there's any up here. They somehow spawned behind us. I'm not really sure how that happened. I don't think doing what I'm doing is the best idea. Standing in the middle of freaking nowhere, getting shot at. I think I changed weapon because I was getting.
All right, you go first, Vito. You're a smaller target.
Thanks. That is.
Hey, you said we gotta do this smart, right?
So for whatever reason, I guess the chefs are part of the gang, but they now are shooting at us as well.
Come on, how do you like that, huh?
And I wanted to, like, run up here and shoot the shotgun, but my path is blocked, so I was like, okay, I'll go the long way around. And by long way, I didn't realize it meant, like, long
way.
Where
the hell is that prick?
With
he's gotta be
around this asshole here.
Let's keep going.
Who almost one-shot me. And that guy who almost killed me. I'm trying to, like, turn around and see what's behind that corner.
Come on, Vito! Shut him, who they fuck!
Hey, I am not dead yet. Good. Good. I haven't found a magazine, which is also good because that means I don't have to edit out more random magazines.
Fucking boxes keep on coming.
Oh, it's this part.
How many more they got back there?
Don't pretty sure I'd die
here.
I
got plenty of bullets. Oh, yeah? No. Boy, duck, boy.
Let your day home up. Got the weapons. I'm pretty sure I run out of here and just sort of like
say goodnight,
try and spray and pray.
Alright, there's three more of them.
Because it says there's three more of them. I'm like, okay, I got this. Let's just stand in the middle and reload our fucking weapon and then get shot from the guy above. So that wasn't exactly well thought out. I'm not sure if I die a second time. Okay, I had to speed this section up because I died that many times. Good, good. Either that or it's just a long firefight. Doesn't look like I'm doing too much, which is nice. Looks like I'm doing the same stuff, haven't found any magazine. Okay, good, good. I only died once. It's just sometimes the firefights go really, really late and long. Longer than you'd expect a lot of the firefights to be. I'm pretty sure I made the note in one of the last few videos is that no police ever show up in any of the firefights, ever. And it amazes me how few police I actually see in this game. Because you would expect someone to be like, oh, hey, there are people shooting. Maybe I should call the cops. Nope, no one ever does that. But now we run into this cool-looking area. It's an opium den. By cool, I mean I like the old Chinese sort of